All right, TRX face pull. Keeping the elbows up to 90 degrees, making a right angle at the elbows. So the elbows are in line with the shoulder. We're thinking about control on the way down to fully extend. Lifting back up, palms are facing away from the body. Side note here, making sure the heels are staying down and the toes are staying up as we pull through this motion.